watching Rick 670, and this is the Rick 670 channel.